can't take it?
Daddy!
You taking my son? You don't want to take my son to jail? You want to take my son to jail?
Nothing personal. I'm going to have to take him
in. Don't do
it. You all this merchandise stuff.
Why you taking my son, Howard? Why you taking my son?
I'm just doing my job.
Daddy, what are you taking my son right now, man?
Listen, now you know I'm not going to let that happen to you. You know I'm not going to let that happen to you. Just come down to the recap room. I'm going to take him down to the juvenile center. You can get all the information from down there. I got it. I'm going to look out for
him. So are you taking my son?
I have to do what I got to do.
I need the old. I need thee every hour. I need thee.
Okay, so I hear this, baby. You know what? See, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Yeah.